Out of the blue and with no warning whatsoever, my sister Beth makes me dinner. You better believe I checked it for arsenic. Dinner? That's just weird. Tonight, I don't know what got into her, but tonight my sister decided to make me some supper. I thought that was very nice of her. I don't can't remember the last time she did that, but you know she did make me some supper.